23 drivers from seven nations, including Americans Chris Bush, Buck Thornton, and Don Johnston, gathered in Bristol, England to compete in the second round of the Fonda World Series, the Bristol Grand Prix. An estimated 250,000 people lined the Bristol docks and filled the grandstands to witness a spectacular weekend of racing on the challenging, twisting course. In the interest of safety, due to the large number of competitors, the drivers were split into two groups. The fastest 12 from these groups would qualify for the finals. The non-qualifiers later competed for the remaining two places in the 14-boat final. Leading competitors in Group A were Chris Bush and former world champion Michael Werner. This race was stopped after two laps when Italian Guido Capellani barrel rolled at a dangerous point on the course. On the restart, Bush leaped to a commanding lead, which he held until Peter Lindenberg flipped his boat, and the race was stopped two-thirds of the way through. Qualifiers for the finals for this group were Chris Bush, Will Taylor, Herman Gruber, Horst Clemens, and Günter Schreier. World champion John Hill stayed firmly in the lead of the Group B qualifying heat, defying all attempts by Jonathan Jones to displace him. Behind Jones was Buck Thornton and Martin Bjerkens on his tail. Qualifying for the finals in Group B were John Hill, Jonathan Jones, Americans Buck Thornton, and Don Johnston, Tony Williams, and Kiko Vidoli. British drivers Mark Wilson and Bill Ormston filled the remaining two spots in the finals. Favorites in the finals were Chris Bush, Jonathan Jones, and John Hill, who had been world champion for the past 2 years. True to form, Hill immediately took the lead, only to have it snatched away from him by Bush in lap three. Jones then took over second place in the following lap. A dislodged jack plug almost cost Bush the lead, but Jones, also experiencing mechanical problems, as his steering column detached from the hull, just could not pass Bush. Bush and a Mercury-powered Burgess flashed across the finish line to take the checkered flag 16 seconds ahead of last year's winner, Jonathan Jones, followed by Hill, Taylor, and Wilson. With this win, only his second trip to the challenging Bristol Grand Prix, Chris Bush has followed in the footsteps of the legendary Billy Seibold, winning all major trophies in the race. Averaging 88 miles an hour around the dangerous twisting course, the 26-year-old from St. Paul, Minnesota, took home the coveted Duke of York's trophy, the City of Hanover Cup, and the Sir Henry Seagrave Salaver, clocking the fastest lap in the final at a speed of 91 miles an hour. From Bristol, England, this is Steve Michael reporting.